stop wasting paint. Once you have squeezed all your paint out and you can't squeeze anything else left, cut the top off. Then you can use a spatula and look at all of the paint that is still inside there, and there's more. I got all of that out and I squeezed as hard as I could and even rolled up the tube. So there's your tip for the day. Don't waste your paint.